we're seeing here really is like an emergence of a new type of leadership. Mm-hmm. You know, empathetic leadership that puts individuals' experiences, their nuances, challenges, and, you know, things that we all have to deal with, the shit that we all have to deal with, and allows those things to be aired irrespective of gender. Yeah. I think it's really important, and I think, you know, empathy is probably a word that doesn't get used enough in terms of this conversation. Yeah.